eliminated as well. So we're down to Shayna and Zoe and Nia and Liv. And, of course, Becky, who's down and out outside the ring. So here we go. Shayna Baszler running knee into the corner. Long history with Nia Jax. Zoe start now with that spinning heel kick to Liv Morgan. One of these women could be the next women's world champion.
Shayna told Zoe to feed her.
Oh, and a big knee by Shayna.
Big Larry.
You remember what happened a number of months ago? Shayna Baszler, right before Survivor Series, it came down to her and Zoe in a battle royal. And Zoe eliminated Shayna to get a women's championship opportunity against Rhea Ripley. And now Zoe out on the apron. Nia Jax with the right hand. Lightning will not strike twice tonight for Zoe Stark.
It's another Monday. Nia's catching people, throwing them, and then putting people through tables.
And a devastating right hand by Nia Jax. Ask Becky all about that.
The power.
And now Shayna Baszler eliminated. Liv and Nia.
Nia said tonight's the night for me to become world champion.
Meanwhile, Becky Lynch. And dragging herself back into the ring, Becky's back into the fight.
Nia looks like she's seen a ghost.
Becky, Liv, Nia, one of these three women, gonna be the women's world champion. Nia Jax now, sent flying by Liv Morgan. Liv now, double kick to the back of the neck. Liv Morgan, a former champion in her own right.
On a revenge tour. Uh-oh. That revenge could end with being a champion.
Codebreaker. Becky Lynch with a neck breaker. Helping Liv to deliver to Nia. Everybody's down.
Everybody's down, but everybody in Columbus is on their feet. Three women left. Who's going to be our world champion?
Watch this. The neck breaker by Becky Lynch. Nia Jax taken out as well. And now Becky Lynch fighting back.
It's a New York Times bestseller there.
Oh! Man, how much more punishment can Becky take? Nia Jax wrecking her. And a Samoan drop to Morgan as well. And now the irresistible force starting to dominate.
I think she's starting to realize that women's world championship is as good as hers.
Becky Lynch, though, back to her feet, still fighting back, Pat. Man, the guts of this woman. Liv Morgan sent over the top rope to the apron. Liv's in trouble. Nia Jax trying to eliminate Becky Lynch. Becky and Nia. Nia Jax now. Becky and Liv hanging Nia up on the top rope.
Teamwork as they live dangerously.
Becky Lynch back in. And Liv Morgan working together on Nia Jax, trying to eliminate the irresistible force. Looking for a double suplex. Nia blocks. Nia blocks again.
You're going to need a bigger boot.
And a double suplex to Liv and Becky by Nia Jax. A dominant performance tonight by Jax. And now dragging the bodies of Morgan and Lynch to the corner.
Just bones wrapped in skin to Nia Jax.
And Nia looking for a double eradicator. But both women in their feet. Nia top rope sent out to the apron. In trouble. Still in it. At least momentarily. Becky fighting. Nia fighting. Morgan. Codebreaker. Lynch leg drop. Nia eliminated. Her dad. Morgan, one of these two women will be world champion.
Like when USA beat Russia in hockey. Do you believe in miracles?
And now Lynch and Morgan square off face to face, and the fighting starts. Liv looking to eliminate Becky. Becky out to the apron quickly. Trying to hang on. Will Liv Morgan be the champion? Becky fighting back. Kicked out of the face of Liv. Becky taking a high risk here. We saw what happened when Nia Jax went up on the ropes. Becky Lynch top rope. Up over the top. Has to roll through. Liv Morgan set out to the apron this time around.
Who wants it more, Cole?
And now Becky on the apron. So close, both of these women. Becky kicked to the midsection. Got Liv Morgan right where she wants her. Can Becky put her away? Liv Morgan still got some fight left. High pressure moments here on Monday Night Raw. The stakes can't get any higher.
Who's going to be our champion?
Becky looking for a German off the apron. That would be very high risk. Liv hanging on. Couple elbows. Becky teetering. Becky close. Liv with a kick. Oh, Codebreaker caught her. Becky backed up into the corner. Here comes Morgan. Looking for Oblivion. Caught by Becky. Bounces her face first. Off the turnbuckle. Becky Lynch. Manhandle slam on the apron. Becky Lynch is the world champion.
Here is your winner. And the new Women's World Champion. The Man. Becky Lynch.
For the seventh time in her career, Becky Lynch is a world champion. And Pat, think about what happened here.